one. Yes.
Who's got fall?
I don't know. There we go.
Fall Fest?
Fall Fest drive-thru, baby.
Welcome, everyone.
Well, we are coming to you live on location for a special October update. Anyone recognize this place? We are at the Forest Brook parking lot at 60 Kearney Drive in Ajax, and this is Fairgrounds for the first ever Fall Fest drive-through happening this Saturday, October 24th from 1 to 3 in the afternoon.
So in case you missed it, last year we invited 400 of our closest family and friends in what was like a massive parking lot party. It was just amazing to see us celebrate community together like that. And I know that this year we can't necessarily do that, which is why we're opening up our parking lot to the church and inviting you to invite your neighbors and your family and friends to our first ever Fall Fest parking lot edition. So yeah, we'd love to see you there.
So this drive-through is fun and fall festive and of course safe. Your vehicle will wind through our parking lot here, making stops to play distance games from the safety of your vehicle through your window or maybe through your sunroof, stopping off for some treats, picking up a pumpkin and a pit stop photo op. We will also have available a spot for you to drop off your donations of grocery gift cards. So $25 or $50, remember please, to Walmart or PC and or your benevolence offering. And you can even pick up some resources from our library for those of you who are ferocious quarantine readers and would like to pick up an extra book or DVD or something like that.
So this is the perfect opportunity for us, for you to host your family, your friends, and neighborhood to this drive-by parade. Bring them in. There's no RSVP needed. This will be an amazing opportunity for us to reach out to those who are close to us, to our loved ones, our family, and our friends.
We're pretty sure that you are going to leave with a smile on your face and a pumpkin in your hand. And what more could you ask for a Saturday in October in 2020? Just a quick note on safety. We ask you to plan to remain in your vehicle your entire visit, to not park or linger and visit. And our whole team is going to be wearing masks, of course, smiling with our eyes. We're going to be keeping a safe distance and we're going to be small in numbers to make sure that this place is as safe as can be on Saturday.
As far as I wanted.